I just received my order from Knit Happens, and I can't wait to open it. Knit Happens is one of my favorite local websites for yarn and knitting and crocheting accessories. And today, I will show you a small order I placed on their website. The first products are these cute pompons that I got in three colors, pink, black, and red. These are 6 to 8 centimeters in diameter. They are made of eco fur, and I will use them for some crochet beanies that I'm preparing for autumn. Then, I got this base for bags, made of organic leather, to test for a crochet bag I'm preparing. This is 30 by 10 centimeters and 2.7 millimeters thick, and it has perforated edges for easier crochet or hand sewing. I also got some small quantities of these beautiful Poplin fabrics from Katia that I intend to use for my crochet bags lining. All these are 100% cotton, lightweight fabrics with a semi-sheen finish. These are usually used for spring clothes and accessories, but I think they will look and feel great for my crochet bags too. The first one has a flying kangaroo print with pink background. The second one has a sky cloud rhino's print on a blue background. And the last one has a jungle hero's print on a white background. That's it. Don't forget to hit like if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.